Dang, I thought I had you guys on. What I'm doing is I've got my barbecue rub that I made with salt, pepper, white pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, paprika, cayenne, did I say that? And you know what you like. And I mixed it up with a big old blob of cornstarch. And I'm smearing it all over my chicken because I want to get a crispy crust on it. So, anyways, what I was saying is I made too much of this stuff to rub on the chicken. And that when I was a kid, I learned to cook because we were a family of eight. And when I cooked with my grandmother, it was like a family of 35 or more. And so I learned to do everything, a whole bunch and a whole lot. So, okay, I got this all done, and I'll be right back. Scruffy wants to go bark at Crowbert. Okay, so now I'm going to pick up this little chiclet and that little thing I shoved into them. Oh, maybe I missed this spot. Didn't get as much coverage as I need. So now I got my chicken fat blobs under the breast, on top of the breast meat, under the skin, and I threw the neck into the pan because that will add flavor. And I'm setting this up on a little rack. See that? No, you can't. You can. Alright, so I'm sitting them up there. I'm going to turn off flip while I wash my hands. Okay, now I'm going to use my probe. The probe, most recipes will say, go ahead and cook it till the breast meat is 170 and the dark meat is 180. But I'm going to cook it 5 degrees short, because it's in a cast iron pan and the carryover will be, you know, immense. Let's see if I can find a dark meat place to pierce this. No. I don't know if that's good enough, but I'm going to put it in the oven. I have to move you. Alrighty, he's in the oven. I'm plugging my probe in. Cold oven, of course. So just plug that in. And in a second, the stove will say, what are you doing? It says, enter probe temp. It's in the thigh, so I'm going to do it for 175. 175. Probe temp. Select cooking method. I want to convection roast. And I want it to roast at 425. Start. Goodbye, chicken. I'll see you when you're done. Yeah, that'll be good. Can't wait. We'll be back when it beeps. It's so good. So good. Tender, moist meat. Scruffy, you want a little tasty tidbit? Come on, Mommy got some. It's on your nose, you idiot. Good. Crispy skin. It's so good. So easy. Smoked up the house a little bit, but that's because I forgot to pour a little water in the bottom of that pan. Yummy. Hungry will love this.